Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info. Today I am come up with the topic classification of files A, B, C, D and E. For selecting suitable firefighting media, burning files are divided into five different classes like A, B, C, D and E. A class fires, fuels which are solid in state, on burning they leave carbon as residue. Example for A class fires: wood, paper, cloth, cotton, charcoal, etc. B class fire, flammable materials which are in liquid state. Examples: petrol, diesel, paint, spirit, etc. C class fires, fuels which are in gaseous state. Examples: LPG, acetylene, methane, butane, etc. D class fires, metal which can burn: sodium, potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, etc. Class E, electrical appliances or machinery, transformers, generators and panel boards, etc. are the examples of classifiers. In the latest classification of fuel, class E removed, as electricity is not a fuel and it is only a source of heat. Let me summarize this classification of fires. Fires are classified according to the type of fuel. Class A, ordinary combustibles. Class B, flammables and combustible liquids. Class C, flammable gases. Class D, combustible metals. Class E, electrically energized equipment.